Bowen's fleet nears our shores.
The two of you will command the army defending the beachhead.
Where will you be?
Time after time, Kronika's schemes have pitted us against each other. That cycle must end, Liu Kang.
This time, it will.
Your power. Is this Kronika's gift?
A gift to myself, you could say.
You stole your own soul, perverted your own nature.
It's a lesson you taught me, Raiden. To fight my enemies by any means necessary.
Fight!
Conquered the darkness within me. You must do the same.
You will have to kill me.
I would rather save you.
To Raiden.
He is part of me, bound to my soul. He made me a god, for now, at least.
A god? Incredible.
Now he's out of her league.
my revenant counterpart. I have absorbed his knowledge of the keep, of Kronika's plan. I know where to find the hourglass. We can beat Kronika.
Out of desperation comes invention. I had not thought it possible for Raiden to surprise me. Our success is no longer certain. We must make haste.
This means I'm sorry, Jackie. And hell yeah, I'm back.
Thank you.
Stand back.
Prevent Liu Kang's interference, but you will require more assistance.
Whatever happens, I am honored to fight at your side.
Likewise, Liu Kang.
Me too, brother.
May the Elder Gods protect us.
Combining with Raiden has the benefit of novelty, but it is also too little, too late.
Earthrealm's Jinsei flows within you. Let it fuel your fire.
To harm you.
Harm me? You already killed me. My fate was sealed the moment I joined you at Raiden's side. It's a mistake I won't repeat in the new era.
Fight.
Was no mistake.
Your ego knows no bounds.
I did not ask for this. It was thrust upon me.
It should have been me, Liu Kang, from the beginning. Thanks to Kronika, it will be.
Fight!
Kronika, you are right to fear mine and Raiden's powers combined.
A demigod's power cannot rival that of an elder god. Cetrion!
As you wish, Mother. You match me step for step.
Thank you.
Because your heart is not in the battle, Cetrion. You fight for your mother's vision. But as a goddess of virtue, you know that her desired balance is folly.
Heed me, Cetrion. He lacks our vision and wisdom.
Please. No virtue is served by condemning the realms to endless war.
The greatest virtue is abiding my mother's will, Liu Kang. I cannot fail her.
Fight.
Your heart betrays you, Cetrion.
I have failed you. Dearest Cetrion, you have done admirably. Yet there is one final service to perform. Yes, Mother. I understand. Exalted in the new era, Cetrion. And you, Liu Kang, have failed! History rewinds, giving way to the new era!
No!
Realms as you knew them are undone, erased. You cannot save a future that no longer exists. There is only the new era.
Fight!
History ends and begins again. The behold the start of the new era. I had intended to leave your destiny intact, Liu Kang, until Raiden went and made you immortal. Now you cannot be ignored.
Fight.
With or without you, I will restore the timeline.
Sculpting the sands of time requires great power and skill. You have neither, Liu Kang. You may be a god, but I am a titan!
Fight!
Is finished, Liu Kang.
Lord Raiden.
I am merely Raiden now. You have proven worthy to take my place as the new protector of Earthrealm, once it is restored.
You honor me, Raiden.
The honor is mine, Lord Liu Kang. The sands of time are now yours to shape. It falls upon you to architect a new history.
The fate of all realms in my hands? Raiden, I cannot do this alone.
I shall advise you for as long as my mortality allows. But have no doubt, you are up to the task.
Then together, let us begin.